Do you know that feeling when you're sitting in a movie theater and everyone's laughing at something and you just don't get it?
Can't find a better man.
I hate everyone else in the world but you.
I never thought I'd live in a world where trans people would be celebrated on or off the screen.
Thank you so much for this moment.
I never thought the media would stop asking horrible questions.
How do you hide your penis?
And start treating us with respect.
You kept it quiet because you said you didn't want to become othered.
Now, look how far we've come.
We have so much more representation in government, in media.
We are everywhere.
And you never know what those positive images do for other people. You never know.
For the first time, trans people are taking center of their own storytelling.
At this point, where we're talking really about unprecedented trans visibility.
That's my sister!
Look at me!
Trans people are being murdered disproportionately still.
That's the paradox of our representation is the more we are seen, the more we are violated.
The more positive representation there is, the more confidence the community gains, which then puts us in more danger.
If I go into the women's restroom, then I've committed a crime. If I go in the men's restroom, then everybody knows.
I think all of us in the community have had those moments of being like, is this going to somehow alienate people who aren't ready yet?
Why is it that trans issues have become like a front and center issue in the culture wars?
I think capitalizing on people's fear is what has landed us in this moment right now. And you have hope on one side and fear on the other.
I think for a very long time, the ways in which trans people have been represented on screen have suggested that we're not real, have suggested that we're mentally ill, that we don't exist. And yet, here I am. Yet here we are. And we've always been here.